I'm over you. And you got a great dedication for the wonderful wildlife run. Have a great day ahead and have a paradise. See you around.
No rhyme. Let's enjoy the time. How about we start our adventure and give some fun, colorful and truly incredible.
Thank you. A group of fully feathered theropods, dromaeosaurids, microraptors, and velociraptors. We live among the descendants of dinosaurs. The killing claw of a velociraptor, the talons of birds of prey, top of the food chain, the ultimate predator. Eagles, hawks, owls, vultures, rulers of the skies, hunters, and masters of flight. Welcome to Predators All Wings.
So I think Patrick, the word veteran, right? So he has been with us for almost 26 years. Yeah, he's about 32 years old this year. Alright? Now being a strong and powerful female, you know, a strong means a powerful challenge, make her an unmatched hunter.
That's right. Now Susie,
here's your
turn.
Got you all set there. All right, folks. The reason why owls are capable of silent flight is because, unlike the other birds of prey, owls have this extremely soft pitch at the tip of their feathers. So the sound frequency created by the wing flaps will be absorbed by those feathers. Well, did you know that they've got extremely powerful eyesight as well? In fact, the owls do have binocular vision. Their stomach acid is as acidic as car batteries, so this actually enables them to digest carrion pretty well. Alright, now Dina has done one as well. Thank you very much, girl. You know where home is. We'll see you later on. Bye-bye. There you go. Drop the lights. Here's your round of applause for Dina. Yeah, two folks. Within 20 to 30 minutes, that's how fast they are. But unfortunately, the African wetback vultures are critically endangered in the wild. Not many of them have.
Now moving on to the hind ligament of the animal answer, the Cinereus vulture, the heavyweight of Europe.
hoping to coexist.
Thank you. Ganera la película.
Thank you.
higher. See, the same one, right? You are this.
Go back.
Thank you. Thank you.